Here's all the brush we took out. There's about three more loads just down the road, but we gotta get this out of the way first. Up here and get loading. Thank you. what I do. Back in the truck. Pretty good load, 50 cubic yards, or 54 cubic yards, I think it is. Oh, quite a bit. But you'll see how fast it is. Once we pump this couple of loads out, we'll head over to the dump and maybe I'll get you on the unload. Stick with me. All right, while we're driving, I want to let you know kind of why I like to use grapple truck versus, you know, a lot of guys chip. I get that a lot. A lot of people ask me why that. We found it's a lot faster and easier. I mean, just cut the brush up, put it in the pile, let all the machines do the work. You know, you're not hand feeding, getting slapped around. It's less dangerous, you know, if you're through. It's, you know, I mean, in a lot of cases, a brand new chipper costs just as much as a pretty good grapple truck. I mean, the nice thing about it is you're not limited to just chipping on a machine. You know, if it fits, it hauls, you can, you know, you can make money hauling or whatever. And the nice thing about it is, you know, you spend all that time chipping, getting over to put the wood. All you do with a grapple truck is you put the brush on the bottom, wood on the top, bank it down, or vice versa, whatever. Depends on the situation. But it just makes sense. You know, like a loader sometimes is going to work all week. We'll stack those piles and only run the gravel truck once a week. And just like a cleanup garbage day kind of thing. And it works good like that. And in some cases, we take the truck with us, you know, when we need to. We got a big job, like today, catching up on some loads here. I got about 6 loads to haul. But yeah, I mean, it just, it's way easier. We demo chippers and all that. I probably will never buy one. Like, this stuff is really dirty. You couldn't chip this stuff. You could chip it if you wanted to sit there, shake all the dirt off it, go with your knives, all that. We've done that. It's not pretty, but it's nice to just bring the brush out, put it on the load, let the machines do the work. It's a lot easier on guys. I'm not a fan of chipping chippers, but we have used them. We do rent them from time to time if a customer really wants chips or chipping project we have to do, but grapple truck for me is where it's at. It's just, you know, effortless. One guy clean up all kinds of brush. weather's getting nice, so it's gonna rain tomorrow, but hopefully the road limits will be coming off soon and we can get to go here 7 days a week like we usually always do. For now we're gonna take whatever we can get. It feels good to be working, I'll tell you that much. We're not working all winter. But stay tuned for more. We'll drop you up on the next load of brush here and I'll show you how we unload the truck. It doesn't dump, so you gotta pull it out with the loader, so we'll get you unloaded. This is where we're dumping in the brush pit. Some more brush here. Let's get up and unload this. Much brush hauling. There's not a whole lot of excitement to it, but I wanted to show you, what's all about, how we haul it away, and that's pretty much it for now. I'll get back with you here soon. Got a lot of work scheduled, so it's going to be a good, real good summer. A lot more videos to come, and stay tuned for more tree work. Stay with me.